What should I freestyle about? Anybody got any ideas? What's that? Water? Oh, water. Water's a good one. Love?
America!
America, love, and water don't get along. I'll tell you that much. It's a conflicting list of variables. What's that? Tofu, Cub Foods, Dow Foods, what? 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 Broccoli, karate, what?
Grizzly bears.
Grizzly bears.
One day I will have a daughter, so it's probably important for me to be thinking about the water. And actually, if I really think about the water, it really makes me sick sometimes, because a lot of people on the planet don't have clean water and we do. That's why I went to the land that my parents care for today to get some well water for anyone in the room, to make a point that if we have water, we should probably take care of it. Because if you think about the fact that we're 80% water, it probably means a lot to take care of the water, which means to go take your sons and your daughters and pray with the moon, or pray with the river, pray with the ocean. You can pray about anything you want. You can pray about the well-beings of people that aren't even here anymore. And we can get off track and we can be like a grizzly bear flowing through the river or flowing through the woods. If I was a grizzly bear, I'd probably love water, but I'd probably hate America. So if America was a big grizzly bear, this is what it would say. It would say, this is my well. All you other motherfuckers, you better get it out of my way. Because my kids, they're gonna drink all the water and they're gonna be really cool. And your kids, they can swim over there in a swamp or maybe a pool, I don't know. But this well right here, we're gonna take all the water and we're gonna sell it in a bunch of bottles. And then we're gonna see all these people and say, here's a TV and here's your role models. And then the people that are watching all the TV role models on the TV will go get a bottle, because the pill that they try to feed to us is too big to swallow. So I don't really know much about love, but I know that there's something right up above, and the same thing up above is living in my heart, and nobody can take it apart. So even if we get the feedback from something like that, we pray until our kneecaps get sore, and that was the only way that I could ever try to find solutions to a day. You can take an action, or you can wave a flag, or you can wave a billboard. What will you kill for? I won't really kill for nothing. I'll just stand right there. They can put the knife right up to my throat and say, this is what you wrote. It was his story, but it's her story also. And I know, like a turtle, it's a morsel of ingredients that we can get from the ocean. And some like a pebble, and we know it's just emotion. And we're sitting in a room, we're trying to make sense of it. Experience, we're sitting in a room, we're trying to be seen from the ocean. We're sitting in a room, we're trying to make sense of something, and it's all just the same, like we were always with our family everywhere that we go. And if we take that perspective, we always will grow. I don't really know about the mass hysteria. You can look at me and say, are you from America? But all I really know is that I'm from planet Earth, and everyone feels the same, but not really. In some sense, you shouldn't judge the degree to which another person suffers. That what taught me through Krishnamurti that I wrote, which was a reference that Michael Larson gave me back when I was a little younger, like 11 or 7 or 17 or maybe 27. It really didn't matter, cause the dude taught me how to find heaven here on earth. And actually, he's the one who taught me about the religion for me. And it's no religion, it's about the water. It's about the sons, it's about the daughter. It's about looking up at the sun and saying, thank you, son, for all you provide us. Thank you, son. It's about saying thank you to somebody you know. It's about forgiving somebody you don't. It's about learning how to cope with the pain and standing naked, butt naked in the rain. It's about standing butt naked in the rain and knowing most of the airplanes flowing all around, they probably have chemicals, but if you pay attention to it, then you're just feeding that system like meow. It's an ugly cat, cause the cat turned to grizzly bear. Where was that? It was a city, it was everywhere. But back in the day, the people lived off the land and they took each other's hand, and they weren't trying to be like a man, like a big buff ass man, huffing and puffing like a big pumpkin, about to get carved out real, real quick, because the children of the earth know about the new plan. And the new plan is about not sitting around thinking about what we shouldn't do or what they do or what everybody else does. It's about planting seeds, looking at somebody and say, you're what I need, you're a beautiful human being sitting right in front of me. I know, because I probably dreamt about all of you. We've probably been here about 1,000 times before in different bodies, but I don't really need to go there, because that's just the stuff that goes and in my head it probably goes on in yours, because we're the same. Instead of a yellow, it could be a red, it could be a blue. Blue, you could see the sky, me, I could see in you. It's infinity, and it's in this room. It's the only experience that we can consume, or maybe just be with it, be here. Thank you for making this moment so clear. 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 Thank you for making this moment so clear in smoke.